doing a 10-minute core session. I hope you enjoy. This video was by request and we're only targeting the core and obliques. So grab a ball and I think that's all we need, and a strap for now. We're going to get straight into our session. I'll pop some tunes on for us. Sorry about that. Here we go. Grab that ball just behind the lower sacrum. Slight pinch. Draw the belly in, chest is to lift. Now, option to lift the heels off the mat here, or you can have your feet completely off the mat as you lift up, yeah? But be mindful that you're not kind of compromising into that lower back. We want to have a nice, strong back here. Chest is lifted. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Soften shoulders. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands behind head. Extend, lift up, little dip down. Take it down. Extend, lift up, down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. What's my ball there? Keep going. 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Coming up, scoot your ball out of the way, coming down to the mat. Place hands behind the back of the head. We're going to lengthen through the crown of the head, or the back of the neck rather, so support the base, and just extend. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep head lifted, we're gonna have cross bodies here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job, knees here. You can drop the head down if you wish. Extend legs up. Knees here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Hands at the side of the body. We're going to take our tailbone off the mat slightly. So 1. So I'm just going to place my hands under the tailbone a little bit more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Knees into chest. Take it out to side. Big circles here. Let's bring ourselves back up to our seated. Have a little twist here. And a breather. Inhale up. Gentle twist other side. Circles through the hips, changing direction. And we're going to come back down to the mat. Alrighty, hands again underneath the tailbone. We're going to have our feet together, then take the toes out. Alright, so heels together, toes out, back of the calves to touch, back side calves to touch. On an inhale, we're lowering for the count of 8. Sorry, on an exhale, so deep inhalation here. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Inhale, lift. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Inhale. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, seven, eight. Two more here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Inhale, lift. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Last one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Last inhale. Two. You got it. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, whew, release. We're gonna place our feet on the mat. You have your strap handy. Bring it down to the shoulders so that you can land on it. Place the hands overhead to reach for that strap. So support the head. If you don't have a strap, you can just put your hands behind the neck. All I'm doing is just to take the load off of my neck, so I've got that support here through the strap, yeah? So heels together, knees out. We're going to lift up through the upper abdominals here, yeah? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Release, come back up. We're gonna pulse here for eight. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Release your strap. Knees together, send legs up. We're gonna make a crossover with the legs. One, two, three, four, five. Hover at middle. Six, seven, eight. Come up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Only two more. Two down, two up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Last one, two, three, four, five, oi, six, seven, eight, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Oh, nice work. Point through the toes, flex through the backs of the heels. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Straighten those legs. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Let's come up. Going down to the mat on the side of your body here. We're going to extend that top leg and top arm overhead to a nice stretch to side body. Then come up on the glutes and lift the leg up, yeah? So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Last eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. Knees together. We're going to bring our arm and knees together. Extend the legs out so the legs are hovering. Lift up. Yeah? Whew. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. Change sides. All right. Side, extend, leg lift, extend, leg One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Knees together. Lift up, extend. One. Feels bonier on this side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. Oy. Grab a drink. If you need. So, I come down to the mat, knees together, feet together, knees come out. Arms up overhead, extend the arms through. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Arms overhead, legs extend, elbows in. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Last eight here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. So now selfish, lift up. Selfish, lift up. We're only doing, three here. Four, five, six, I can't get up. Seven, and eight. Oh my goodness, they're so hard to do. Good job, guys. Last thing we've got to do, hands underneath the tailbone, send legs up. We're going to do right side, left side. Right side, left side. Right side, left side. Last eight here, four, eight, seven, six, five, snap back, four, three, two, and one. Nice work, guys. Bring the knees into the chest. Take the knees over one side, stretch to the back. Other side. Knees into chest. Let's come up into tabletops so we can stretch through the abdominals here. Finding cat-cow. Really important you do your stretching. Post and pre-workout. Oh, good job. Neutral, left side and right side. Sit down, peel yourself up, take the chest all the way down, hands on the mat, lift up. Slide back, push up, bring yourself down. Thank you for hanging out with me. I hope that you enjoyed our core session, and I can't wait to see you again. Take care.